First training is done. I gotta go and wait, where should I put this? I gotta go in and buy some coffee and got a bunch of people that I gotta see today. Very busy day ahead of me, so you'll be seeing most of it today. In a wonderland without angels, that is how I feel when the mirror shows me a stranger. Yeah, and I know they're just fragments of a world where your absence all I get to see. Take me back to the planet, where you and I are still meant to be. Cause I'm incomplete when you ain't by my side, when you don't wake up next to me. Yeah, I'm incomplete. I need you here tonight to cover up these empty sheets. Cause I'm incomplete. I am a completely terrible cook. So today, this is what we're going for. Chunky, old-fashioned vegetable beef. Serving size, 1 cup. This is the most important thing. Servings per container, because, you know, you don't need the whole thing, then you're a quitter, and quitters never win. Whatever that quote is. Calories, 120 for every cup. So the whole thing is gonna be 240 calories. With 6 grams of protein, carbs 16 grams, so that'll be 32 plus 12 plus fat 3 grams. Lately, I found that not focusing so much on fats and carbs is working better for me. I just focus on the protein, which is 220 grams per day, and the calories, which is 2650. Then I let carbs and fat fall into place. I've also had this, so it's 320, I don't, 380, I think, something like that. Yeah, something like that. Right. So, total count, 380. yeah, 1 bar, 20 fat, carbs 47, and protein, 5 beautiful grams of protein.